Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and today's video is going to be the SGP LP today. So this was meant to go up on Friday, but I didn't really see a point of doing an SGP t-shirt like, you know, 2 days before like the game, when I could just do it like on the Sunday just early. So yeah, I'm doing it today. Now at 4:30, Sheffield United will be hosting Man U at Bramall Lane. Last time these two sides met was at Old Trafford. It was a cup game, and Man U managed to scrape a win out of nothing. Wayne Rooney versus George Long. Oh yeah, George Long would have saved it. Haha. Yeah. Stop that. It's a new day anyway. So we are currently unbeaten in 5 games, and like our away run is still unbeaten as well. We haven't lost away and stuff. So that's really good. Currently got 18 points in the season so far. We currently got pushed down to 8th. Ideally we were 5th, but Wolves won 2-1 against Bournemouth, so now they're 5th. Burnley won 3-0 against Watford, so they're 6th. And Arsenal managed to scrape a draw in Southampton. They're 7th, and now we're 8th. We got a goal difference of 4, and then Man U, they recently won 3-1 against Brighton last week. Currently sit 1 point behind us with 17 points, and are 10th in the table. And they've also got a goal difference of 4. Sheffield United's recent result was that we drew 1-1 against Tottenham, and that was the big result away from home. I feel like it'll probably be a draw, to be honest. I mean, Man U are a decent side, and like, they're looking like they're going to be favourites to probably win this match. They're in form, they've got like, you know, they've got decent players that they can play. The thing is, they don't have a Pogba, they don't have Tuanzebe and stuff. So could this be like, you know, kind of like a blow to them? But like, yeah, they're kind of coping well without him. So, okay. Now squads and stuff. Ideally, Simon Moore's probably gonna be making his Prem debut, because Michael Verrips, I don't believe that he was legally signed, because it was like free agent, some sort of like speculation that apparently like their club got disbanded. So then Verrips is like free agent, and I'm not sure whether it's going to be fair to play him, like, you know. Oh yeah, your first game of the season against Manchester United. Just imagine, man. Oh man. But we're going to play Simon Moore at the back. Ideally, it would be the main back three with John Egan, Jack O'Connell, and Basham. But ideally, Egan was injured a bit, so we could end up playing Jackie Oko in that game because that Egan's injured. So yeah, let's see whether he's fine, and if he isn't, we'll probably just make last minute change and put Jackie Oko on. Same middle with Stevens on the left, 3 midfielders in Fleck, Norwood and Lundstrom, right mid being Baldock, up top McGoldrick and Moussa. Hopefully that's the way it's gonna be, you know, stay. So yeah. Now Man U side, I think De Gea probably might be starting in goal. They probably will be playing Harry Maguire and Lindelof at the back. Probably Wan-Bissaka on the right, maybe Ashley Young on the left, like with the left back and right back positions. Probably we're going to be putting Fred and Matic in the middle. They've got Rashford probably. And maybe Lingard in the middle, and then right mid, Daniel James and up top Martial. So they're probably going to put a strong squad. But we just need to match that, outstrength them, and just rough them up, literally. Because we're not taking these big teams like, you know, we're not taking it as like give respect to them and just lose on purpose. We are trying to get a result, and that's what we've pretty much done this season. Liverpool got lucky, so like, you know, they got the lucky escape against us anyway. So yeah, that's going to be the end of this video. Be sure to leave a like if you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next video.